Good evening, Samurai! Welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel, welcome to the Vortex. My name is Ezio and I will be your guide this evening for this very late stream. Oh yeah, no, it is nearly half an hour. We are about half an hour late to the stream. This is getting worse. I really need to step up my game on this one. I apologize, but things have happened and stuff. Nothing bad. At work, some videos were made to go around the primary schools of the Northwest where I live, and it just so happens that I was the poor Muppet who got pulled in front of the camera to do all the talking. So much like I sit here now, I was sat there in my full suit, and I sat there and I talked about robots and Arduinos and Raspberry Pis and robots and all bits and pieces. So there's that, and then of course I had to show everyone. So anyway, that's work, this is streaming. This is Twitch, this is gaming. My great passion. So, I don't think there's anything left to report. We've wasted enough time. So let's just get into this, shall we? So come, join me as we once more step foot into the Vortex as we continue to travel and traverse the world, the realm of Kingdom Hearts, Melody of Memory. Our destination lays before us, the controls are set, and as always, the PlayStation still needs to be turned on. So let's go, shall we? Oop. I love this song. Good song. Thank you, Hyper Potions. Hyper Potions, you are the boss. Right. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. New version of wireless controller device software is available. This update will be quick and your console won't need to restart. Update connects your... notify me in 24 hours. Do I need to connect the controller to the console to do an update? That okay, whatever. Whoop. Right, let's load the game. Let's play the game. Let's do many things and try and complete this world and stuff and things. And if we do finish this, then what's today? Thursday. Then I've got a couple of days where I'm going to have to try and cobble together what I need in terms of the gateway and stuff. Or on, where's the microphone? It's the. It's maybe out of shot. Cobble together the stuff we need for our next destination, the final DLC. The Outer Worlds. Can't wait. I really cannot wait to get back to the Outer Worlds. It's going to be quite sad because it's the final DLC and it'll be our final journey into the Outer Worlds, but I can't wait. And then Yakuza 0, which is also another favourite game of mine. So yay! We've got a lot of good games coming up on the channel. Just saying that now. We're getting a lot of good games. All 100% of course, as well, of course. Unlike this one, which is a 100%. We're doing all the missions. I don't think I'll get all the cards, though. Oh, yeah, that's right. We've got these to do. Right, so we've done Monsters, Inc. We'll do that last. Let's get ourselves a copyright claim! Right, 55% or more slide targets. Hit simultaneous targets of 75 times and get 70% or more on Proud. Well, we might as well just play Proud then, shan't we? Let's play with Team Aqua. Because, of course. Oh, well. Of course they're going to use Let It Go. Man, Elsa looks really different. Oops. Okay, I must admit, I do quite enjoy this song. I know it went over the top, went on the radio and everything after Frozen came out, but I'm not gonna kid, I do find this a really catchy song. Also, time has dulled it, so I can enjoy it again. Especially this crescendo. Yeah, man. Though this does remind me of that stupid bobsleighing thing where we had to get all the bits and pieces. Oh, crumbs. Okay, well, we missed that, didn't we? Oh, crumbs. It's funny how some distance makes a Okay, I'm enjoying it. So me, I'm enjoying it. Oops. 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 Oh, I'm having too much fun. I shouldn't be having this much fun. Right. Especially when I'm doing so badly. Right. Well, of course I managed the last note. We burnt a potion, but other than that, yeah, sure. Oy, oy, oy. Right, let's see how far we are on the missions. We've got a B. Good. We got a thingy. We got one, two. Hit simultaneous targets 75 times. Oh! Oh, we're going to be playing this a lot, aren't we? Okay. Do you like Let It Go? I hope you do. Right, come on then. Thing is, it's proud, so this is the most number of simultaneouses we're gonna get. I just have to make sure I actually hit the blasted things. Oi. Man, the engine for Kingdom Hearts 3 was amazing. Actually, it was Unreal 4, so yeah. Yeah, have you seen Unreal 4? Batman Arkham Knight, for all the bugs and pain that was. Kingdom Hearts 3, it's a good engine. Just needs more refinement from the devs using it. Or rather, more time from the higher-ups, I suspect. It's gonna take some practice to get that stretch, isn't it? Go. Oh, come on! There we go! There we go! No, monitor, you pain in the neck. Right, there we go.
We saw this spiraling in frozen fractals all around. And one thought crystallizes
Okay, fine, whatever. Well, we've got this bit now. There we go. There we go. There we go. Is that enough for us to have got the second mission? Probably not. Ow! Oh, crumbs. Yeah, that doesn't help. Oh, hello. Yes! Woo! Woo! We did it! Come on then. And some really tricky bits there with the sliding notes. Oh, and we got an A. Okay, cool. New rank, yay!
Okay! One more time!
One more time. Okay. Something tells me even if I'd got all of the simultaneous targets there, I still would have had to do it one more time for some scene number, like two. And maybe if I did it well on both tries, but in fairness, it's proud, and it is just, you know, it's not one... Unless it's a very slow song, or you're exceedingly talented at rhythm games, heavens knows I'm not. You could probably do it in about two runs. I really should go back and try and watch the game theory on what was supposed to have happened with Arendelle in Kingdom Hearts 3. I remember coming across the theory ages ago, but I hadn't played the game by that point, and I didn't want spoilers. Wow, crumbs! Try not to sing. I do quite enjoy music. I'm not a singer, really. Fix the saxophone. More clarinet, actually. Still new to the saxophone. There you go. No, I'm not doing a music stream. I've had people ask me that in the past. No, I'm afraid not. There we go. Well, okay, the slide notes, never mind. Every time. There we go! Oh, never mind. The camera changing is really annoying. There we go. Go. I think that's the first time we've made those three notes as well. Alright. Oh, well, so much for that 17. Nope. Are we done? Are we done? a new record call, and we finished that. Awesome. Return to World Tour. Oh, we got the wolf things. Whoa. Okay, now to San Francisco. Sorry, I'll stop. Anyway, right, so get 45% or higher Rainbow Excellent ratings. Haha, okay. Get 65% or more slide target. Get hit 70% or more of the hold target on, you know. Yeah, okay, we'll try crowd. Why not? Why not? I might drop it down just so we can get the Rainbow Excellence, but we'll see. Let me know if I need to turn the stream down, by the way. I know this game can get quite loud. I'm only remembering the obstacle course achievement. Oi. Damn, this game's taking me through memory lane. Oh, oops. San Francisco was actually a really good mission, a really good world, just how open world it was. Okay. The original Baymax. Oh, we've got the track selection. One, two. Oh! Okay. Oh dear. Oh, don't tell me we're going to finish this stream this evening. Okay, right, well, this, yeah, okay. All right. Sure.
Sora's journey continued.
Vaccine!
In Arendelle, he encountered a love true enough to thaw a frozen heart. And at the Laughter Factory in Monstropolis, he learned that Ventus resided within his heart. In San Francisco, he saw hearts that were being constructed from data. Meanwhile, Riku and Mickey were forced to confront Aqua, whose heart had fallen into darkness. With some help from Sora, Aqua was finally able to return to the Realm of Light. And the land of departure returned to its former glory. Ventus awoke, thanks to Sora's regained power of waking, and he was able to save Aqua from Vanitas.
There we go. Right, that's another free done. So we've just got this, this, and that. And then I'm hoping that there's some secret bosses, because otherwise this is going to be a particularly short stream. I stand corrected! Oh, crumbs, I forgot this one. 101 more on prayer difficulty. Okay, sure. get 45% or higher Rainbow Excellence ratings, defeat 65% or more ground enemies, link a chain of 101 or more on proud difficulty. Yeah, okay. Sure. Why not? Of course, this is a traditional stage because they've already done the Keyblade Graveyard for several of the games. Oh right, I'm supposed to be going after a chain, aren't I? Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Maybe not that much of a while, I just have to be really careful in certain bits. I just thought more about Atlantica visit from Aqua. Yes! Not a bad thought, is it? One day. But not today. Yeah, there we go. Oh, this is going to take us forever. Right. So, we need a chain of 101. Well, say goodbye to the rest of the stream, ladies and gentlemen. Right. Sorry, Samurai. I still need to break that habit a bit. A smidge. Come to think of it, I don't need to worry about getting excellence now, so why don't I just... Yeah, oh. Oh. Starting that over again. She'll probably have Kairi with her in training there, so mermaids, Aqua, and Kairi. Yes. Yes. I can imagine Kairi being more aerial and Aqua being dolphin or shark or something. Tail wise. Like, so, what was Sora? Was Sora a half shark? I think he was half shark. Aqua, Kairi, and Namine mermaids. There you go, that's a thought for you. Thanks, game. Just speed up the tempo. Okay, what was I saying about that? About getting this chain? Oopsies, right, okay, well, there we go then. Okay, why is the game being so kind to me towards the end? There we go. Right, that took less time than I was anticipating. We might be flying through this lady, through this samurai. 106. There we go. Sure. Right. This is the last one, unless there's a special. Oh no, there's two more. Never mind, I stand corrected. What? No remind game? For shame. For shame. But we've nearly done 100% on all the missions, so that's cool. Right. Rise of the Union. Okay. Oh, yes, when all the Keyblades from the previous Keyblade users all sprang up because of the player base from Kingdom Hearts Key Union or Union Key or something. Right, get 55% or higher Rainbow Excellence ratings.
Yay!
Get all Ability Crystals. Okay. Miss 23 times or fewer on Proud difficulty. Okay. We can do this, I'm sure. Probably. Maybe. That one. Not like we're running hard on time, are we? Holy moly, what have we got here? Oh. Okay then. I was expecting some sort of insanity there, but this is cool. I can live with this. Oh god, the nostalgia, the memories! The memories! That was such an awesome cutscene! Oh, hello. That's tricky. Okay, I can see why it said miss 23 times off of you on proud mode now. And all the Keyblades just blew up and started attacking the Shadows of the Sora. God, that was an awesome scene. It was an awesome fight. Pain in the neck, but it was an awesome fight. Might not have said that at the time, though. It's entirely possible. Ow! Well, that's another mission dead as well. Cool. Cool. There we go. No remind since this game takes place in parallel to virtual Sora fights. Oh, this is when Kairi sat on the bed with the thing in Hollow Bastion. Hollow Bastion, good lord, right, okay, my brain's finally fried, it seems. Hollow Bastion, oh well, Radiant Garden, even. Radiant Garden Castle, I assume that's what it is, right. Oh, we didn't get any of them. Okay. Cool. We've already got that card game, but thank you. The virtual Sora fight. Yes, fighting Organization 13 again! go. There we go. Hopefully we can get our Rainbow Essence on this one. Okay then. Twenty-five times missed. Cool. Right. Okay. Play again. Don't even know why I'm annoyed. Maybe it's because I'm failing. I mean, you know, more content for the stream. Let's try that again. Yeah, they're just as shocked as I am. I don't know if I missed an ability crystal there, but oh well. Yeah. I'd like to think that we managed to get 55% excellence, but I could be very much mistaken on that one. we've only got a handful of frames out of a lot of frames, so that's fine. Cool. One, two, four. Okay. That's going to be interesting. Oh, I'll play again. Might as well just keep grinding on this one. We're getting there, slowly. Okay, right. Well, I did poorly there, didn't I? There we go. Well, 55% isn't must on proud. Yeah, I know. I thought I was just going to try and be like, big gamer moment, good, but nah. I think I'll drop it down to standard. Might make it a bit easier for me. Alternatively, we could just keep going on proud. We're nearly there. We're getting there. As long as it doesn't end up like another one-winged angel where we're just grinding over and over again for the same small, just off by a couple of points each time, we should be fine. There we go.